MonsterJam.com. We told you we were going to take you inside every part of the Advanced Auto Parts Monster Jam World Finals 12, presented by NGK Spark Plugs. He's done it again. He's made more history here than anyone. And now, I gotta get used to this now. I got to call you a 9-time world champion. Tom Meents, congratulations to Maximum Destruction. You won racing.
It's so awesome, Scott. I can't even believe it. I mean, tough rounds. What a tough field of trucks I had to go through on my side of the bracket. But that's what made it even more special. My guys working so hard, all of them, man. I can't even begin to name it all. Brandon, Lambert, Mark Cole, Chuck Warner, Neil Elliott, Craig Christensen, Tyrell Trunicali, all them guys pulling for us. A brand new truck we had there this year. We really didn't know if we had something for them in racing, but you know we did. The thing was fast right out of the box, and it just kept getting faster. Once I get on a roll like that, nobody can stop me. But you know, we did it, we won it. It's amazing. I can't even, don't have any more to say, but woo!
Well, I'm gonna make you say a couple things. I gotta ask a couple of questions. First off, in qualifying last night, you don't go anywhere. I'm going to need you in a second there. Somebody says, stay right here. But we're talking, we're getting ready for more pieces here at MonsterJam.com. But I got to ask you about the strategy, because the thought was Dennis Anderson was the fast qualifier. You were 1/100th behind. And Mark Schrader said, you looked at him and said, I want to chase him. I want to have to go get him. And even though you all didn't meet tonight, that was part of the concept.
He's been tough on me all year. We all know about his racing record. But a lot of those races were won without me in the building. And I can only take so much. And I took enough this year, and I made a demand for my guys and me and my machine that when we got here, we're going to take care of him. You know what? We did.
Well, I want the fans online to be able to see what everybody else did. Let's show them your new World Championship trophy. It's even got a TV in there, and they're going to have a clip that you stick in, and you can show the whole racing championship anytime they come over.
I got a 3,000-square-foot basement full of them, and I got one more now. I'm going to have to add a bigger basement.
World racing champion Tom Meents, title number 9, 5 in racing. All records, 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 records. let me ask you real quick though before we go, because I did want to make sure that everybody enjoyed your all little special Maximum Destruction encore.
I know. It was all about Craig and Neil. They've done such an awesome job for me. I was like, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? I'm like, I got to let them guys get out there and shine, because they've done so good for me this year. I love both of them. They have made me look so good. They look good, and we all look great. We had a great year this year. Maximum Destruction, we're on top of our game.
12 years here at the Advanced Auto Parts Monster Jam World Finals, presented by NGK Spark Plugs. Only two drivers have been here all 12 years. One of them won the World Racing Championship. I wonder how the other didn't freestyle. Check back here at MonsterJam.com.